Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome John Mandel.
You know, year after year, it never ceases to amaze me just how amazing and how big this show gets. You know, it's more than just an auto show. It's an industry extravaganza. It's a world stage on which car companies roll out some of the most extravagant concepts or most significant new vehicles. But from our perspective, the size of the show is really determined by the number of news and media who attend our events. And I must say that it's a pretty impressive gathering this morning, as we really sincerely appreciate your interest. We think your interest is going to be rewarded this morning and this year, and then some. And over the past couple years, we've unveiled significant all-new entries at really opposite ends of the spectrum, with the Ridgeline pickup truck and the all-new Honda Fit subcompact. But this year, our target falls squarely between those two models, in the midsize segment, the second biggest automotive marketplace in the U.S. So in a few minutes, we plan to provide you a glimpse of the future of the single most important product in Honda North America's lineup, and a product that has come to define Honda in this marketplace. But first, I'd like to take this opportunity to update you on the year we just finished. A year that saw the introduction of the all-new CR-V crossover SUV and the subcompact Honda Fit. Both the new Fit and the CR-V have taken the market by storm, delivering the right levels of safety, refinement, flexibility, efficiency, and performance. A unique blend of distinctly Honda attributes that customers really embrace. And the sales numbers really prove that out. CR-V finished up 13.6% this year, while Fit sold out for most of the year, delivering sales of 27,900 units in just the first 9 months that it was on the market. Now, these two new models, plus the addition of the SC to the Element lineup, and the new four-door version of the hot-selling Civic Si, pushed total Honda sales to more than 1.3 million units. Now, next year, we expect the Honda brand to exceed 1.36 million units for the full calendar year. That's consistent with our philosophy of steady, sustainable growth. Now, beyond just the sheer sales volume, this past year has seen several other significant Honda accomplishments as well. Achievements that clearly reinforce our clean, safe, and fun product attributes, and that are consistent with our mission of being a company that society wants to exist. When it comes to being a clean car company, Honda has staked out a clear leadership position from day one. That's underscored by the fact that Honda is the most fuel-efficient company in America. Fuel economy has been part of this company's strategy from the beginning, not a marketing initiative that rises and falls with the price of gas. Perhaps the most striking symbol of Honda's technological and environmental leadership is a vehicle that is both fuel efficient and zero emissions, the FCX fuel cell vehicle, which is the only fuel cell vehicle on the road today that is certified street legal by the U.S. government. Now, this has enabled us to put real customers behind the wheel of the FCX and turn them loose on American roads. And the lessons learned from their experiences help pave the way for the next generation FCX of tomorrow, like the one you see here, which will arrive in 2008. You see, it's not such a distance tomorrow. Honda, more than any other company, has whittled away one by one at the barriers to the market viability of fuel cell vehicles by addressing the issues of performance, styling, packaging, cold start, and range. Importantly, Honda is also the only car company with the vision and commitment to overcoming the hydrogen infrastructure barrier with our experimental home energy station for home refueling. Now, while we see hydrogen fuel cells as the ultimate solution to CO2 reduction and energy sustainability, Honda is also paving the way with several bridge technologies. We're the only auto manufacturer selling a natural gas vehicle, the Civic GX, to retail customers. Now, this is the cleanest car on the market today, with near zero emissions and the only one that offers the convenience of home refueling. On the hybrid front, we've also announced plans to introduce a new small hybrid car in 2009, able to meet the needs of a family with ultra-high fuel efficiency, but at a much more affordable price. On the safety front, the 2007 model year saw the fulfillment of our Safety for Everyone initiative, which includes a core suite of standard advanced safety technologies on every car, regardless of size or price. As a result, not only have we demonstrated that it's possible to enhance the safety of small cars, Honda is the only full-line automaker with a complete lineup of minivans, SUVs, and trucks that have all earned five-star safety ratings. That means five-star safety comes standard on all Honda trucks. Further, this fall, both Pilot and the all-new CRV earned a best pick rating from the Insurance Institute for Highway Safety. Now, please consider that a decade ago, we were barely in the truck market, and now we set the industry standard for truck safety. And this leadership has begun to gain the attention even of those frequently challenging the auto industry. As reported earlier this year, the president of the Insurance Institute for Highway Safety said that Honda's Safety for Everyone initiative has pulled the whole industry ahead. Now, we take that as high praise, consistent with our vision of becoming a company that society wants to exist and an acknowledgement of our leadership position. Now, as we look to the 2008 model year, we turn our attention to the cornerstone of the Honda lineup, the Accord. For Honda, the Accord represents the flagship of our car lineup and our single best-selling model. In fact, total U.S. sales of Accord are approaching 10 million units. For the industry, Accord has represented the benchmark for more than three decades, and the vehicle every mid-sized car really aspires to be. But there are other measures. Accord has appeared in Car and Driver magazine's 10 best list 21 times, and the current model continues to win comparison tests in magazines and on the showroom floor, even in its fifth year on the market, competing head-to-head against all new models. This year marks the 25th anniversary of Honda's U.S. auto production, and Accord was the first Japanese nameplate car to be built in this country. So, for many reasons, Accord is perhaps our single most comprehensive expression of Honda's DNA and brand values. And it's about to take on a whole new look. Ladies and gentlemen, let's take a first look at what's in store for the future of this iconic Honda, the Accord Coupe concept.
It's been with us now for over three decades. A familiar sight on American roads and highways. Year after year, evolving, changing, improving with each new generation. Always the benchmark. Defining what a mid-size sedan could and should be. Competing not against others, but against itself. So the question becomes, how do you make the best even better? How do you set yet another benchmark? You start with a thrilling concept. Ladies and gentlemen, the Accord Coupe concept. Once again, John Mandel.
2008 model year, Accord enters its 32nd year and 8th generation. And before I continue, I should tell you that what you see here in the styling concept is an accurate representation of the next generation Accord Coupe and what it will look like. While some of our competitors are moving away from coupes, we have a great deal of confidence in the next generation Accord Coupe. In fact, research shows that the coupe segment will once again experience growth, as much as 34% between now and 2011. But there's more to our strategy than just volume growth. It's an opportunity to reach out to a young, career-oriented, and loyal buyer. Only 12% of Accord sedan buyers are under 30, while more than three times that number, 39% of Accord Coupe buyers are under 30 years old. So this will continue to be an extremely important model for us. The all-new 2008 Accord will arrive in dealerships this fall. And while it's too early to disclose many of the details, we can tell you that it will serve as a clear expression of Honda's clean, safe, and fun brand values. Now, the 2008 Accord will come to market with the next generation of Honda's variable cylinder management technology for a significant improvement in real-world fuel economy. Additionally, the 2008 Accord will feature something none of its competitors can boast, the next application of Honda's advanced compatibility engineering, or ACE body structure. This means that approximately 90% of all Honda cars sold in the U.S. will feature this important, unique, and industry-leading technology. This is another one of those technologies that we hope the entire industry will follow. Of course, what has put Accord on the 10 best list for more than two decades is the fact that it's always been fun. And this vehicle is no exception, making the same quantum leap forward as the all-new Civic did last year. With fun in terms of bold new styling, fun in terms of offering a sporty coupe variant, and fun in terms of offering the driver a rewarding, engaging, and exhilarating driving experience. The next generation model promises to elevate the Accord driving experience to an even higher level. Now, viewed together, the elegant combination of these attributes along with the refinement, quality, and low cost of ownership that defines Accord is again what will make it an industry benchmark. It's therefore our intention to bring the next generation Accord to market as the boldest, roomiest, most refined, and most exhilarating car in the segment. Indeed, a new benchmark. Now, as we get closer to launch, more details will become available. But with a powerful stance, long hood, deeply sculpted lower body, and a fast roof line, we think what you see here today represents a bold new styling direction for the entire Accord lineup. Thank you again very much for joining us, and please hope you enjoy the rest of the show. Thank you.
Credentialed media may pick up press kits at the information counter. Thank you for attending.